Big super move again. Who's he hitting? Oh, he knocks everyone back down a level. Okay.
Shiny.
Right. Very move, which is fine, because there's nothing up on the top level hit anyway, so there's no one place I need to be. Back to defense. Is not in great shape. Dude's alright. Ben is alright. Gemini's okay. Kimuru needs some help. Let's deal with it at hand. How am I doing for initiative? What's the initiative order look like now? One hand left. Okay. So it looks like it only lasts until
this world calls to me.
You keep going to drop him to half health.
My victory has been preordained.
I think you have that backwards, Nobunaga.
Shani! Look at the city!
The whole idea of the Star Division being somehow secret is a whole bunch of BS.
Look, Shani! You're down there supporting us! I can't believe how bright Harlem is! Our struggle is New York's struggle.
All right.
Quiet! This is nothing. I shall cast it all away!
Oh, so we're actually still mid-mission. Okay. Before, I was hoping, like, oh, we're changing mission set pieces here. That means we get, that we would get Diana back, or get Karen back, but not so much. Alright, so I'm out of those, so at the end of my turn. These damn orbs. Yep, I know. I've only got one orb at a time, that's okay.
Very good.
Alright, I need to heal because I am not in the best shape.
Samurai spirit.
Carry move up. Advance up. Information, how we doing? You're okay. You're bad. You're in bad shape. You're alright. Okay. That's a new one, I think. Your orb down. So, for those watching at home who are fans of games in Quick, orb. I think you're lagging back on me again. Parsecold team. Was he this turn? It's on. FB on so you can do group joint attacks. One shot this turn, but you know what? That's okay.
Very good. Enough.
Stupid head, no more.
I recognize your power. It seems I have more to learn. Impudence one.
Okay, so you all drop that force back down a level again. We done? You take a long time on that loading screen there, or that screen there. Alright. Okay, move. Diana. Finish him.
Roger that.
Very good.
Over time, 2 hours.
Do not accept this! Now comes the time for the arrival of the sixth heaven. I declare my unending rule of this world.
The ham.
Yes, sir.
So we'll hopefully everybody back this next mission. Point. I'm gonna step away for a minute. When I come back, we will play the last mission and beat the game. I'm back. Let's finish the game. How are we doing? Yeah, Karen and Rosie have both taken a hit. They've picked back up, but they're still not in the best shape because they've both gone down over missions. Oh, I forgot no menu of volume levels. Okay, we're fine.
They've gone to the sixth heaven.
Is there anything we can do for them?
I'll do whatever I can! Just tell me what we should do, Mr. Sunnyside!
It'll be fine. They can do it.
Ratchet! Thank goodness you're safe. When Azuchi Castle collapsed...
Sorry, I couldn't get in touch.
I'm just glad you're safe.
Thank you, Sunnyside.
Now we just have to pray for victory. Come on,
thank
Shin.
You for not giving me a stupid nickname when you this time when you referred to me. I'll go show it's serious when he's not giving you a stupid nickname. Ooh, nice transparency effects. I mean, there's a certain degree of up-resing in the PS2 version, but the transparency would have still been there. I'd be different with the emulator, but the been there.
Sensors report strange anomalies. Time and direction here are warped.
Human life is merely 50 years.
By the turn of the century, particularly this point at the turn of the century, the 1920s, average human lifespan had gone up considerably. Probably at this point been closer to upper 60s, maybe even 70 years. Might be seen more often to see people who are pushing 70.
Welcome to my sanctuary. The cradle of the afterlife, from which we all are born. And from here, I will proclaim the advent of a new era! I beheld the crime of the land, the anguish of souls in despair. This nation was built on carnage, cultivated with blood and terror.
Okay.
Evil thrives.
I'll give you some points for that.
And from this chaos, I will build a new world order. Answer hatred with hatred. No, it is a source of power. Believe in hatred, and the world becomes yours. Humiliation for sport. You really think your naive ideals can handle a world like that? Each person makes their own choices. To condemn the act is to condemn the
not
man.
Entirely true. The offender can be rehabilitated, and there can be extenuating circumstances behind the act that led to the action, depending on what the action was.
You thrive on fear and anger. Forgiveness is a dangerous delusion.
That's not true. I know that That's not true!
Do you? How do you plan to stop me? With more power, right? With your hatred!
You haven't really given us a choice. You don't have an alternative option here that we can use.
We want to forgive you and get you to stop. We want everyone to be happy. Basis of our love for each other. No matter how powerful you get, if you're lonely, you'll never be happy.
Wow.
What do you know of human nature? You are just a child. Humans lie.
What a edgelord.
Kill. They revel in warfare. They cannot exist without fighting. They care? All they desire is death. What do you desire in this war? Pathetic. Throughout history, this world has known no true peace. What you earn through conflict will eventually be taken back through conflict forever. Humans live for war. They see what they want, and they take it by force. So I fight without ego. Call me evil. Call me demon lord. I don't care. I serve only me. Are you prepared to fight to the
death? I am a nihilist! I believe in nothing! Blam!
I fight for the war. With my unrivaled hatred,
And then what?
One man is the only way to create order among you human beasts. War creates everything. What I see, I will take with my own two hands. If you would stand against me, then summon all your hatred for me. I ask you again, what is it you desire? Answer, child! You have no real answer. Then you have no... Heed my call, seek the heaven! The demon lord Nobunaga commands you! Your hatred and give to me your flesh and fangs.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, that's a creepy bastard. The good news is, near as I can tell, you have no ads. It's just me versus just you.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.